Yo, welcome to game four. We got the Reapers against La Familia, the Reapers Campus Customs, and La Familia by We Buy Houses. I'm here with Von 2K, STK in the house, you feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'm mad as hell. I'm mad as fuck right now.
Hey, y'all remember our
y'all think this shit is funny? It's not funny.
Von's just coming off a rough game. He lost a bet, had to buy some cookies. Shout out to Asher's Bake Shop.
Fuck your ass.
As we start off, Sauce with the slip of the day already. What you think? Who you got this game, man?
I don't even fucking know. I hate every game now. Nah, I think I got La Familia this
game. La Familia. Yeah. I think Braylon's gonna have a huge game.
Most definitely. Mm. And Braylon just got accepted to the Puerto Rico Overseas League.
I heard that. I saw that. Bro.
Congratulations to my brother, man.
Of course, bro. I'm gonna need a jersey, Bray.
Yeah. I definitely need a jersey. I'm stressed over here right now.
It's all good, bro. That's why I couldn't commentate last week, bro.
Yeah, bro. Oh yeah, I know. We said it. I'm
Swayman Yo.
Oh yeah, Sway.
Swayman Yo. He told me he's cooking shit medium well this game.
I'm dead as fuck. Mike Parker with the ball. Oh, I like this matchup, low key.
Mike Parker, Sway.
Mike Parker.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Braylon.
Oh, Nick on Braylon is crazy.
Oh my gosh, Braylon for three.
Braylon first shot, he misses.
It's all good.
Oh shoot. Fonzo to Nick. Nick. Oh yeah.
Oh Sauce. I see Sauce is starting to be way more aggressive on offense week by week. Oh. What would you even call that? La Familia in the alternate jerseys. What you think about the alternate jerseys? Keep or drop? What you think?
Wait, say it again.
About the alternate jerseys. Keep or drop?
Oh, keep. Them bitches are hard.
I think every league, every team should have an alternate.
And they did. I know why they did that. Because of Miami Heat.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
Oh!
Fonzo from downtown!
Oh, my gosh. And he was talking shit to Braylon, too.
And gave him a tap.
Oh, my gosh.
Fonzo's been way more aggressive offensively this year. A lot of threes have gone in for him. Mike Parker to the hole, mad aggressive. Throws it right to Sway. Tones on the trailer. Fonzo likes what he sees. Throws it down to Nick. Look at Nick's shoes. You see
Nick
shoes
has all LeBron's.
LeBron 9s, right? I think he said they called the Big Boom. Shout out to Nick's YouTube channel. Go watch him. Subscribe to him.
Oh, 2 seconds.
We got a 3-second call and Sway's at the free throw.
Oh, y'all go feel our pain. Nah, this we gonna cut that out.
It's 6-0 right now, man. Familia just got to see one fall through. Once they see one fall through, then it's ready to rock.
I need La Familia to lose, honestly, though.
It's all good. I told Sway he needs to be more aggressive. And look at him.
Oh,
Sway Mignon.
Sway came to cook today.
Speaking of cooking, that was a sweet finish of the day brought to you by Ash's Bake Shop.
Yes, sir.
You dig what I'm saying?
Even though I had to buy her fucking cookies.
Oh, speaking of that, let me try one of these real quick.
$36.
Yep. Oh, my God.
Ash made a good $36 today.
Great rebound. I'm sorry. I just had a bite of the cookie.
You know what? I love you, Ash. I love y'all.
That's all love out here. You dig what I'm saying?
I just like talking shit.
I know. And I'm going to talk my shit back. But you got it this time. You got it this time.
I'm not going to lie. I just had a bite of this.
Mm. Oh, my gosh. I'm so mad, Mitch.
It's all good.
But these cookies do
they,
look
they
young.
Buzz though, nigga. Like,
I ain't gonna cap. Ash look like you. What's this? I'm just like
Tone for three. Wow. I'm not gonna lie. It's been a minute since I've seen a tone three.
Tone hit that?
Yeah, he hit that.
Hey, yo, cap. These are probably my favorite cookies right
here. Those look crazy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is that red velvet right there?
This is a sugar cookie, right?
Is this salted chocolate?
What's this?
22.
Okay.
Peanut butter Oreos, peanut butter M&M's.
Ooh, peanut butter Oreos.
I'm throwing it right now.
I never tried this one.
It looked up like he was in trouble. And Sauce hits the free throw.
Y'all leave me the fuck alone. I had enough today, bro. I had enough today.
Sauce made a free throw.
Joel, stop talking.
The scoreboard's delayed. I have it. We're good.
I can't wait to post on Instagram.
I can't. I'm not posting at all. I'm not posting for the next week. it's not going to my ear reel. I promise you that.
We go see some shit today, from last week.
But look, the only time I'm posting when I lose, if I at least drop 19 or more. That's it.
I'm bugging from Mike Parker.
I only had fucking 5 points this game, bro. Mike found me.
Getting locked
we'll
up.
We'll look at the camera.
Getting locked up by the commissioner is crazy.
The commissioner is crazy. The owner.
The owner, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Santi.
Oh, speaking of Santi.
I ain't gonna count. Santi look good in that jersey.
Can I tell you something?
Ain't that right? Santi looking sexy, boy.
Santi's socks are longer this game. Did you notice that?
Huh?
Santi's socks are longer this game.
Not really. They're still ankle socks.
Yeah, they're still ankle socks, but they're a little longer than before. I think he actually has socks on this game. And Santi, speaking of, shorts the shot, Sway with the rebound, bringing up the court, taking his time.
Oh my God.
Look at his cool ass.
And one. Oh,
look
damn.
At it. Look. Cool, calm, and collected. Everybody's yelling at everybody's favorite ref.
Yes, sir. Angle cap.
The ref chat is gonna be hilarious.
My
tonight.
Team refing is outrageous. God damn it, bro. I'm stressed.
Nick at the line. It's all good.
I'm stressed.
Don't worry, bro. This cookie good.
Oh my gosh. Please don't tell me this cookie is good.
It's good as fuck.
Now that just make me feel so bad because I bought them and I gave y'all cookies. It's crazy.
Appreciate you for looking out.
I gave y'all cookies before I gave my little brothers cookies. This is outrageous. I'm probably not even going to eat these and give it to them.
Just spin the block back in the playoffs, bro.
Oh, my gosh.
And fuck Nick them. Goes 1-for-2. Chai with the rebound.
Oh, good block by Santi.
Good block.
Oh, my gosh.
The key for the Reapers is Chai starts playing like
oh
a big man.
Oh, Chai, oh, Clark.
Watch your feet, Fonz. Way to stay home. Mike Parker with the low.
Oh, that was a Von 2K moment right there. I ain't even go cap. But I love you, Mike. I love Mike Parker.
That was a good floater right there, my boy. I think it's so tough to play with gum in your mouth, bro. Oh, good defense. Sway, cool, calm, and collected in the corner. Don't lose your lunch money. That was a nice little flop, Sway. See, now Sway's going to have to start playing aggressive because he missed a foul. I think we got a foul on Fonz. Could have been a push-off.
Yeah, I thought it was a push-off.
It's all good. Yo, I need Braylon to get going for Familia, man.
I don't know.
I haven't seen bro touch the ball in a brick.
It's looking tough right now. I think John Carter is going to take over. Watch this. Bingo.
No whistles. Crazy. Whoa.
Oh.
Throws it to the choo-choo train. Only problem is that the choo-choo train is not playing in this game. Sauce bringing the ball up the court. It's all good, Von. Just go home, drink some wine, bro, and you
can
straight.
I'm smoking a lot of weed today.
Good move by Fonzo.
Fonz with the sweet finish of the day. Brought to you by Ass's Big Sub.
Let me take a bite
Even
of this cookie.
Even though I had to buy her goddamn cookies.
Speaking of buying her cookies, $36 a box. You will not be disappointed as Mike.
I'm not buying cookies anymore by Ass just because they beat me. All right. Hey, you know what's crazy, Ass? I'm going to do one more bet. We're going to do one more bet.
We're running it back next week.
We're running it back. When we playing the dogs again?
Playoffs,
oh,
though.
Yeah. All right, then. Well, what happened?
Fonz
oh,
up for three!
Fonz always taking it right
hits,
now.
And he hits
bang,
the joint.
Bang, 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 bang.
He's smoking. Uh-huh. He's smoking a Familia pack.
Oh, dang.
And Santi to the hole. I'm telling you, I think Santi need to put on some shorter socks. Oh, Mike Parker. Yo.
Y'all see what I be talking about.
Mike Parker's defense is crazy. Nice little leg. Yeah, I like this Fonzo and Mike Parker matchup.
Oh, yeah. That's their first. They have three remaining. You got it.
You good. Good shit, bro. Stay in it. All right. Well, I don't got my sheet, but shout out to the Grooming Gallery, man. Go talk to my dog, Horace. If you need to go get his hair cut, man, slide to the Grooming Gallery on Instagram. Send him a DM to go get your cut up. And then also shout out to...
Hold on. Give me a second.
We buy houses. Hit up my boy Josiah Kenyon. Numbers 407-735-6228. If you need a house, hit him up.
Hit him up.
You dig what I'm saying? Because we're not renting no more
because
in 2024.
We came out here to buy houses, not renting. It's 2024.
You know what I'm saying?
If you don't let my cookies go.
Everybody want these cookies over here. I think these cookies should stop world hunger, bro. No cap.
I ain't even gonna cap y'all boys.
You give a kid. You give a hungry kid a cookie.
Mari! Come here. Come here right quick. Hurry
so,
up.
So, basically, if y'all don't know what's going on, Vaughn made a bet last week. Box of
you
cookies.
Want a cookie?
A box of cookies for whoever wins. And Vaughn ended up losing.
Right.
So he had to buy a cookie.
Get your ass on. Get your ass on.
Yo, you need to try these, dog. I'm telling you.
You don't want a cookie?
Shit's fire.
Hold on, hurry up because you gotta go.
Jit missed out on his opportunity.
Yeah, that's my little brother.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
He was clowning you on that air ball, bro.
Them two over there is my little brothers.
Word. Sway bringing the ball up the court off the timeout. What you think so far, bro? 16-12.
I think Sway's going to have a magnificent game.
He told me Shakespeare in the corner.
Oh! Mm. Hey, you know what's crazy? That shot just reminded me a lot about that home buzzer that AJ hit on us.
Oh, yeah.
That was crazy.
That was crazy.
That was a crazy shot.
That was crazy.
And you know how unorthodox his shot is.
It looked good.
Mm-hmm.
It looked good from the corner.
Oh, God. That sucked me a lot, low-key.
Man, when Shakespeare pisses me off, man.
Yeah.
I need him to start hitting his threes, man. Good job.
What's the score right now? Is that the right score?
Yeah, 17-12.
Okay.
Reaper's way. Shout out to the Reapers, man. That's the old squad, man. You know what I'm saying? It's hard. Got one of my favorite players going up against my former team, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Shakespeare makes two for two. See if he can do...
How many points I had? Ziggy, how many points I had? 14? I thought I had like 5, honestly.
You had like 7 in a row.
Yeah.
First half, like 4.
Damn. I had 15? That's crazy.
Mike had more.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Mike was airing a bit. I don't know what drugs Mike had on today, but that man was off some shit today. I don't know if Ash gave him some good boom, but...
Probably, bro. He's saying he hasn't hit three all season, bro. So, you know, he came out rocking. Oh, Shakespeare with the push-off. Big man. He told me. Brought to you by Ash's Bake Shop.
Go ahead, Sterling. You the man.
Turn up, bro. I heard the Reapers wanted to trade you, Sterling. You got to show them.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, isn't that
wild? That's crazy. That's crazy. That is outrageous.
Who said little people can't shoot? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes. Oh! Man, look like Kirk Cousins throwing the ball out here. This oh, yeah. Braylon, turn me up, dog.
Come on, brother.
Come on, Braylon. Turn me up, dude. Turn me up, Zero.
Turn me up.
Yeah. Yeah, too small.
Turn me up.
Hey, good pass.
Turn me up.
Good pass. Assist of the day brought to you by We Buy Houses.
What you shaking your head for over there, ball head?
I love that name. Let me watch my mouth.
Can we say that on the ball?
No, we can't say that. We cannot say that.
Nick brings the ball up the court.
God. I almost said some other thing.
1v1 snuck a haircut in and thought we wasn't going to notice.
That
Shakespeare
boy,
for three.
He looked like 1v1. Now he looked like Lil Bill. Lil Bill.
Oh, Santi with the sweep.
Oh, Santi, he's hurt.
He's hurt.
He's
good,
he's
bro.
Living.
I'm telling
he's
you,
living.
He needs to either take them socks off or lower them, bro.
You know what's so crazy in his league and commentating?
Hey! That's what's crazy! Turn me up, brother! That's what's crazy!
Now, that's a sweet finish of the day brought to you by
Ash's Big Shop.
Let's go, bro!
Yeah, nigga! Yeah!
That boy is going overseas for a reason.
Would you want to jump?
Hell no. Did you not see the post that he just posted?
I did. I saw it.
Yeah, I would never.
Hashtag Braylon got bunnies.
Braylon got hops, not bunnies.
It's Santi. Oh! I'm telling you.
That's the brick of the day brought to you by Zane the Realtor. Where you at, Zaddy?
Whoa. Where you at, Zaddy? It's crazy. Damn. Sit down, P. Diddy.
You know, sometimes we just gotta stand up. You feel me? We got the commentator gotta stand up sometimes.
That's crazy. And we got Four Finger Pat checking into the game.
I don't
game.
Know what it was, Mike, but she had to give you something to be playing like that today.
Hey, we talked about it, man.
She gave you something. She gave your ass something. Oh, yeah, that's what I just said. She gave you some sweet loving.
She told him, if you lose this game, you on the couch for real.
I ain't never seen Mike hit that much threes in the room.
AJ seen me hit way more than that.
Mike. Nick gets to the hole.
Like, hey, like,
sweet
like
finish of the day. Brought to you by Nick.
Like 5 years ago?
You think Santi's going to get to his?
Boom. Oh, no. I don't know yet.
Got to get him going, man.
Yeah.
It's a close game, though. We ain't worried. No league is safe in this league, man.
Yeah.
Sway Mignon.
Damn, who smell like that?
You know. Come on, bro.
I just smelled some shit.
I know, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm being, bro, what y'all laughing for?
Because you know who's, you know, I can't, come on, bro.
Who else think? I smell great. That's because Steve is next to you.
Nah, it's not me, bro.
I smell like a young black man.
Smell like hard work and dedication.
I do have a change of clothes.
Be like who? I don't got time for all that.
Marty!
Hey, everybody's still trying to come over here and get the cookies. While we're on the break, man, just know if you need to buy a house, hit up Josiah Kenyon.
Take these over here.
It's 25
to 60. That man's over here trying to take them.
And make sure nobody gets them.
Nobody. You hear me? You know how I get. Nobody.
He come back with an empty box.
You got the box.
Huh?
You supposed to bend it, that's when you got the box.
We got a great game here at Celenation Season 4. Low key, Ghost got my ass.
No, only them two. The two small ones. Mm-hmm. Hell no, I don't even know who
that
is.
Does your mic work?
Who is that?
Does your mic work?
Oh, I don't even know who next to my brother for real.
Wait. Ash hasn't stopped smiling since the dogs game.
Yeah, you fucking fag. Fuck you, Ash! Fucking Ash is bitch off. I heard that too. I was like, okay,
Sway.
All
right. Sway Mignon.
I can't even say nothing about that.
Sway Mignon, medium well.
Medium well.
A1 steak sauce. If you cook it right, you don't need no steak sauce.
Facts.
Let's see what Braylon got. Skip to my loot to the three. Yay. Ooh. Sway with the rebound. Sway past to Nick. Let's see if he can make a layup.
Oh.
The scout report says he can't make a layup. Whoa, what's going on?
I just choked on my spit.
Clorax swiped it,
no,
bro.
I just choked on my spit.
Yeah, P. Diddy, you got to chill, dog.
Y'all looking at me like I'm sick or something. Like, come on now. Don't be looking at me like I got monkeypox or something.
And Nick with the cut. Hey, the scout report says he can't make a layup. I don't know.
Hey, I think it's the LeBrons he got
on. You think so?
I think it's LeBrons. You know what's crazy? Dumb LeBrons, they get you, they help you, like, they have springs on.
Yeah, it's like 2K when you wear the right shoes, it gives you a boost on, like, assist or, like. Sway is doing a great job on the rebounds, bro. Jesus. And he takes it, gets to this Sway Mignon.
Hey!
Yo, sit on that Sway's table and order your steak medium well. Because he's serving out Sway Mignons.
And his family's not even here.
Ash says this should be medium rare. Sway said he cooks his shit medium well, so hey.
Let's go, Sway.
My bad.
Oh my gosh, Ash, you was over here coughing the last week. Like, stop it.
Sway got the triple unos. I support anybody that got the uno on their chest. And Nick for three. Oh my gosh. You seen Nick hit a three?
I don't like that shot.
No way. Give that shit to Sway.
Let's go, Sway.
Oh, Pat.
Jacob.
Hey!
That's my dog.
Hey,
that's my dog.
Jay Nolan posted it and said,
"That's my dog.
Nobody can guard me." He said, "Stop talking trash like I'm trash." It's a big three, big dog.
Oh wow,
Nolan, that hand injury ain't bothering him at all. I thought he only had four.
Oh my
gosh, he has five fingers or four fingers.
The Reapers are beating them by 20.
I know, it's the alternate jerseys. Take that shit off. What the hell?
Damn, Ash, you gave me the hiccups.
You gotta go put that pink shit back on, man.
I got the fucking hiccups now, bro.
I'm not gonna lie, morale looks a little low over there too, man.
God damn it.
Hey, Mike Parker with the tough lay.
This thing is
funny, bro.
You're a clown.
You need to be burped, little man. Oh my gosh.
You know, Mike gonna be playing music loud as hell in the car, singing and shit all the way home.
Ass gonna be on the side like this.
Babe, you want something to eat type shit? Mike, and Mike Parker with the tub. And nice.
John Kerry.
I'm scared to cough. It's because I've been eating this good-ass cookie, man, with no water. Hey, that'd be a nice challenge if you could eat a whole cookie with no water in less than 3 minutes.
I believe it.
It's 36 to 18 right now. The Reapers are up on La Familia. They're fucking up my parlay right now, to be honest, but the Reapers do need to get a win. Yours is looking good? Fuck you, bro. I'm talking about Celenation.
Oh, fuck the Celenation parlay.
Oh, you talking about hard rock bets? Oh, yeah.
Hard rock bets. That's what I do. I do hard rock bets. I am hard rock bets.
Wait, what does this mean? What does four mean? Fouls or that's points?
No, that's his jersey number.
You don't know nothing. You're on FanDuel.
Because I was like, nigga.
I wish FanDuel was legal here. Way better.
I'm so mad about prize right now.
I don't know what you're saying.
For real?
You can bet on if Luka has on like a fucking red shoelace or something.
Oh, my God.
Every other state,
right here. Oh, yeah, we got to get it over here. I'm definitely going to sign up for that one.
Got to go to Georgia.
Damn, I had a double-double today.
For real?
Yeah, 12 and 10.
No shit.
You feel me? Tired of all that. Oh, Nick. We back at it. Oh, another one, Jay Noel? Another one with the step back? Oh, my God. I was about to say. Great full court pass by Braylon.
Tony's gonna go right now.
Coach Tony's over here skipping and hopping.
Coach Tony.
That's what you call defense right there. Look at Tone hustling now. Now Tone's in go.
I ain't gonna count Tone. Them shorts big as hell.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, we need to talk about that. That is. Oh, shit.
Go!
We got a car crash. Jay Noel, the Shakespeare, Edgar Allen Poe!
Assist of the day. Brought to you by.
Oh! We buy houses. Hit up Josiah Kenyon. Braylon with
oh
the leg.
Oh, my gosh, Braylon. That was a little tap in.
Mm-hmm. Look at Tone hopping back and forth. Great defense. Throws it to Carey. Look at Tone hopping up and down with them big ass shorts on. Like it's 2001. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Tone, get back on D. Watch Tone get this rebound. No! No, for two! And man, be my boy, Larry!
That's my dog! That's my dog!
That's what she said. That's my dog, Joe. Braylon for three.
Oh.
Tried to answer back. Great rebound by Mo. Mo throws it to Sway. Sway loses it.
The foul on Sway, that's his.
Hey, I told you, Noel posted on Instagram, said, y'all better start calling me trash.
John Garrett to the line for two.
Saw that boy at a cookout. That boy was drinking and eating good, boy. Nah. Still here. One bad game doesn't mean nothing.
Oh, my gosh. We're fucking 3-5 now.
You're in the MVP race.
No, we're 3-4. No, hell no.
You're 3-4.
I missed one game.
Monkey. Why?
I didn't have a ride down here. I didn't have my car that I got now. So.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations on Bond 2K for getting a new whip.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, man.
What is it? Honda?
Nissan Sentra.
Okay.
Yeah, Sentra.
Okay.
Sentra.
2021.
2022.
Okay. Okay.
Hard working man over here.
I just got a new car.
You said what?
I got a new car.
What'd you get?
What? Oh,
okay.
Shit. Okay, you go then, Ash. You go. I'm trying to get like you, girl.
Probably smell like.
You see my little rose bowl?
It probably smell like.
I'm gonna start wearing it like this.
Probably smell like chocolate chips and flour in that motherfucker.
What?
Yeah.
These fucking hiccups, bro.
You're nervous. I think Tone's shorts just got bigger every time they score.
Them bitches look like some hang-loons.
Bro, them bitches look like if he run way too much, bro.
He look like rip. He can hit the MC.
Oh, hammer. Look at him. The shorts is working. Three.
And that's all what right. I'm talking about, John.
That's what I'm talking about.
See, some I don't get why some teams don't know how to break a press. They taught us this shit in high school, middle school, bro. Pass the ball. Have one person up at the middle. Get it to the middle and take your time. There's no reason to try to dribble and get confused, but here we are. And here goes another turnover. Like I said. And just like that, La Familia is back in the game. It's quick. Whoa. Whoa, Nick catches a flat tire. Slip and fall of the day brought to you by Amat Law. It's 41-33.
Tone ain't playing.
Tone ain't playing, man. Hey, when you got long shorts on, bro, that's the aggression you got to have. It's damn near like having black Air Forces on.
Yeah.
It's 2024. Why are your shorts below your knees? You know what I'm saying? It's 41.
It is,
bro.
Shut the fuck up, Mike.
Yo, let me try it on camera real quick.
You motherfuckers.
Oh, my God.
Let me
show you
the score sheet real quick here.
No, it's not
it's over there. These fucking assholes.
So, yeah, we betted a box of cookies on the game.
He said he scored more than me. He's going to get 20. How many do you have?
I have 15.
You had 12. I had 14.
Woo! You just told me I had 15. Oh, he said I had 14.
I'd never let Mike talk shit to me like that.
I was just going
on
what
way.
They just said.
I need that. I'm a little retarded, so I didn't see R and F. Hey,
Nick. Nick, you allowed to say the N-word, bro?
Me, Mike.
And we got a technical foul on Nick.
First game.
Santi just got Nick into a technical foul. They said, so Nick said the N-word and got a technical.
Watch your mouth, Nick.
Nick,
watch your mouth.
Are you
bro.
Allowed to?
I got fucking punched in my dick. And these niggas ain't calling this shit, bro.
Y'all see how I feel. Y'all thought I was tripping.
All right. After the technical free throw, it's 41-34. 27 seconds left. Shakespeare drives to the hole. He brought his pen and paper. Ah, great rebound by Mo. Jesus. Shakespeare. Sway. Cool, calm, and collected. And that's Nicky with the rebound. Edwin!
That's crazy.
Yo, make sure you go subscribe to Nick's YouTube channel, man.
I ain't never subscribing to that shit.
You know,
I just play. I love you, Nick. When you hear this, I'm just playing,
man. Right. Yeah, get this man a like, man, or a subscribe, nigga. Please, bro. It's a great day for Celenation basketball, man.
Yeah.
Can't wait to go home and hit the Leezy.
I can't wait to. What? I can't wait to get in my car.
Nick misses the free throw. Oh, my God. Sway took his cookies. And then he does a sweet finish of the day. Brought to you by Azure's Bake Shop.
Oh, my gosh.
Uh-oh. And then Eric, everybody's favorite ref, called something. Everybody's favorite ref just made a call. Sauce is screaming. Yo, that mic looked tiny as fucking Aunt Tan. I don't know what's going on. What happened? What was the call? Hey, what was the call?
Technical on Sway.
Oh, Sway got a technical. I'm not gonna lie, I think from the long shorts runs in the Familia family, bro. There's mad, madder than with long shorts on. Mike Parker got it right. But look at Tone. The Abel shit's got longer. Am I lying?
I'm gonna tell you why, bro. It's because Mike Parker, they're rolling their things.
You're
up,
supposed
bro.
To. That's basketball etiquette. What the hell?
I would never play in some shorts like that. I look like I can hit the MC Hammer in those.
Yo, bro. those look like I brought it to the store real quick. while we got a break, if you need to buy a house, hit up Josiah Kenyon, 407-735-6228. He'll get you right. And you know what I'm saying? He'll get you a crib. Why wouldn't you want to live in Orlando, Florida? We got Disney World. We got Universal.
Yep.
We got Celenation.
Yep.
We got Ash's Bake Shop. You know what I'm saying? We got Grooming Gallery. We got Celenation Shop. One hop the shop. You feel me?
Yep.
Why would you not want to be in Orlando, Florida? So if you need to buy a house and come live in Orlando, hit up Josiah Kennedy at 407-735-6228. We got 3.9 seconds left. Timeout right now. It's a 10-point game. What you think, bro?
I think the Reapers, I think I'm switching my sides right now, bro.
To the Reapers?
The Reapers are actually looking good. Sway is doing his part. Fonzo's playing magnificent, bro. Who else?
Sterling's playing his part. Yep. Nick's playing his part.
Yep.
Nick is actually hitting a lot of shots and layups that he usually don't.
Yeah. Like, surprising.
Yeah. So I'm gonna have to I'm honestly probably gonna go with the Reapers on this one.
I'm gonna go with La Familia still. I gotta stay down home, bro. Even though Sway's my dog, my guy, my brother, I gotta go La Familia.
I love Santi. I love Braylon. I love Mike, bro. But
I can't bet against Braylon.
If they don't keep it up, bro, you never know for real. Cause Sway look like he's in his mind right now.
He's cool, man. It's just everybody's favorite ref.
Like Sway looking like he's locked in.
Oh yeah, he's been locked in.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Oh yeah. And Fonzo's playing great too.
Yep.
I love the way that.
Shout out to the Fonz.
Yes.
I think his jersey number is backwards, upside down. Look at his number when he turns around. Tell me that shit is not upside down.
No, that's just how it's designed.
Oh, all right. Yeah. I was about to
you
say.
You see how the ones are on curve too?
Yeah. Word. Oh yeah. Let's see what the Big Short crew can do. Great rebound. Ah. And we're at a halftime break. It is 45-35, and here's a word from our sponsors. All right, and we are back with some Celenation basketball. Reapers versus La Familia. It is 45-35. Reapers win. Oh my gosh. I asked Vaughn during the break who he thinks he's got. He's rocking with the Reapers. I'm rocking with La Familia.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard for me to count out Braylon and Santi. You know what I'm saying?
I don't want to count them out because I know how Braylon runs.
You feel me?
But it's like I haven't yet to see Braylon. You're funny. You ain't shit ass. This fat ass fucking cookie.
Nah, that shit good as. Yo, I was in my room busting down a whole cookie myself and couldn't stop. Couldn't put it down. Yeah, that shit hard. Damn, you already. All right, Mike. Hey, Kerry, with the. Oh, you missed it. Break of the day. Brought to you by Zane the Realtor.
Yes, sir.
Sway brings it up. Triple uno. No, I'm happy I went from double uno, bro, to single uno, man. Oh, my God. Sway Mignon, I'm telling you, bro. You feel me? Go to the steak aisle. Go get your steak and let Sway cook it for you. Santi Sox with the tough. Oh, Fonzo with the block.
Fonzo with the block.
Get that shit out of here. That's a peanut butter one. Oh, my God. Mike Parker's defense. Like we say, Braylon with the. Oh.
Lay. Whoa.
What's wrong?
Stays Reaper.
You need him? Mike!
Mike, we need you.
And Sway's bringing the ball up the court. Oh, between the legs. Mike Parker gambled. That's a peanut butter joint? What's it taste like? Peanut butter?
Yeah, I'm here.
You want a piece of this?
No, I'm good.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Asher's new cookie line, man. You know what I'm saying? They ordered. Yeah, I got to try the peanut butter joint, man. I don't even like peanut butter, but God. Nick with the slip and fall of the day. Brought to you by Mott Law. You can really taste the peanut butter.
Oh, hold on.
Nick with the.
Nick tried to draw.
Try to get the foul. Yeah.
That little ass block.
That Salty Sox. Hey. With the leg. Santi gets mad in like 0.5 seconds. Look at him. Watch this. Bucket. Ah! Look at him. Turned up. What'd I tell you? Now it's a 5-point game. And now it's a 5-point game. That's why I said you cannot count out Familia. Look at Tone hustling. Why? Oh, my God. Braylon said get that shit out of here.
And Shakespeare puts his head in. And I guess we got to travel. Oh, yeah. He leaned his shoulder in too, obviously. He dropped his shoulder, so that was a foul call. Tone with the long shorts from downtown. Bricks it.
Okay, Sway is aggravated. Let's see what Sway got in his bag right now.
I got a tween into a layup. Oh, Mike Parker's defense. Braylon, turn me up. Turn me up again. Oh! Hey, now it's a three-point game. You see what I'm talking about?
You're right.
Sway is going to take this shit all the way to the hole. Mike Parker's defense again. And the lay. They need a timeout. They need a timeout. They need a timeout. Now it is a one-point game.
This is crazy.
Oh, they only got one timeout left. That's crazy. How? It's a new half.
He used all of them.
Oh, my gosh. Shakespeare in the corner.
I can't do that shit.
Edgar Allan Poe on the boys. Salty for three.
Oh.
Big rebound from the big man. 17. Triple Uno with the ball. Throws it to Nick. Nick throws it to Shakespeare again.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh I was about to say. Salty with the rebound. Nice carry. Salty with the cross. Took the whole team. And lay. Oh! Fonzo is out here hustling. Salty gets it back again. Sway jumps for joy. And Sway takes the ball. Whoa!
No, that's too late.
No, that was too late. That was too late.
Too late.
That was definitely. No, that was too late. That was too late.
Too late.
They got to talk. Yeah, nah. Reaper's ball. That's got to be Reaper's ball. No! No! Yo! Hey, Sean! Sean! It's got to be Reaper's ball. That was too late. That was too late. It's got to be Reaper's ball. That, meet up. Talk, bro. I'm telling you. Ryan, it's got to be Reaper's ball. They didn't call the timeout in time, bro. I promise you.
If y'all look at the camera, he Ben took the ball before
you hear me calling it. Well,
I know, but they didn't blow this shit.
Nick, it's all good, bro. So, I guess they called a timeout and they took the ball and it wasn't a timeout in time. Sway and Nick are pissed. I don't know, bro. Basically, it's a four-point game, man. Shit, if you don't got no... I don't know, man.
Bro, y'all need to stop doing that, though. Like, this is why I say, like, y'all need actual refs.
You think we need to hire refs?
Actual refs, they wouldn't be calling shit, but they would... No, okay, but they're not this bad, though. This bad? No. No.
It's a little bias in some forms.
No, exactly.
Like, bro, this man Zane did not want us to win, dog.
I'm telling you now, bro, this league is not going to get better with these...
Nah, next year
that's
we already...
That's what I told Mike.
We already know.
Said,
we already do it.
Everybody that wants to be in the league, throw in. And the... That's their damn fault.
And then I guess they're not hooping.
I guess they're not hooping then.
Fuck.
If you really want to hoop, you'll pay that shit.
Like, it's the whole thing. We're trying to grow the league big,
exactly.
And if that's
about,
what we need to grow the league.
The league. That's it. You can't grow the league.
And Mike Parker for three.
You said what?
I wasn't the last to pay. I was the first to pay. I paid with Eric. And Eric didn't even pay. Oh, yeah. Mike Parker. Braylon Nisanti. Nolan with some good defense.
Oh, Pat, too. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. No look pass. Get that shit out of here, though. And they invited La Familia. Oh, my God. It's a black party, too. Oh my gosh!
Oh shit!
How you?
And that's a slip and fall. Brought to you by Amon Law.
Two of them. He looked back at it too. How you catch two bodies?
I just see like three people on the floor.
You saw Devin Booger last night, and oh my god, got destroyed.
It was definitely a foul.
Yeah, but oh my god, good pass, Lay. That was an assist of the day brought to you by Weed Buy Houses. Shakespeare to sauce. Hey, shout out to my dog Pat in the game, man. See what that dog can do, man.
Yeah.
And guess what? He got some long-ass shorts on, too.
It'd be crazy if the Reapers win for real.
I'll blame it on the long-ass shorts, bro. Santi's going to work. I think Santi needs to lower his sock length, bro. He played way better with no socks on. Shakespeare for three. Woo! Forgot his pen and his paper. Bray pushing the ball out the court. Pass it to Santi in the corner. Chilling in the corner like a prostitute. Oh. Let's go. Three.
And now they're up by one.
Man, I told you, do not count out La Familia. Oh, good defense. Santi says to Bray.
Oh, my God. La Familia is up by one.
I tried to tell you, them boys. Oh, shit. And you know what's crazy? They can't call a timeout because they only have one left.
I know.
That's wild. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Bro, what are y'all doing?
Bro, you forgot what color jersey you got on, dog? Come on, Nolan. Santi, oh, my God. Braylon for three. Ask for the sub and hit the three. Yeah. And then waving bye to him. Fonzo, staying aggressive and one.
Hey.
And he lets him know. And he let him know about it.
Fonzo with the and one, man.
Sway said he'll beat. Sway turned up right now, man. Hey, Tone. Tone. Tone is begging for a sub. Mike Parker getting subbed out.
All right, let's give it. Let's see.
M goes. Your whistle work?
Fonz got the M. Not the M1.
Yeah, it was the M1. But he didn't make it, so no, it wasn't. Sway with the rebound. Sway Mignon with a side of broccoli. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good defense. Don't foul. Santi for three. Nolan gets the ball off the rebound. Shakespeare throws it up to Fonz. Fonz throws it to Nick. Nick finishes at the top. Oh! Stop begging for foul calls, Nick. You got to make the basket. Don't get a technical out here. And he throws it to Carey. Carey finishes at the top. Yo, Carey's just been chilling there, bro.
Yeah, I know.
It's, yeah.
Hey, I want you to know, Eric, that's 3 seconds down there.
Oh.
3 seconds.
And Nick throws it down to Nolan for the lay.
And that's the shit I be talking about, bro. He ain't even called 3 seconds on him down there. And he's been standing in that hole.
The ref chat's going to go crazy today. I already know, bro. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. We got the ball over here. Hands off your hands up, man. And we got a tie game with 11 minutes left. You still rocking with the Reapers?
Yeah, I still believe it.
Oh my God, you are. Oh my gosh, the defense on La Familia is going crazy right now. Santi says, let me skip to my loo. Let me get to my three. Look, you see how Santi's socks got lower? I'm telling you. I told you, bro. It's like I know what I'm talking about, man. Sauce is hot right now. Sauce is hot right now. Blow up of the day. Nolan takes the ball in. Gives it to Sway. Sway drives it to the hole.
That's a foul on Coach Tone. That's his third.
I think the refs are going to be a huge factor in this game. It's a close game, bro. Sway, Sauce over here out of character yelling. Sauce is in character yelling. He told me he's taking anger management,
hey,
man.
Hey, team.
Shout out to Bad Bitch Dean.
You're going to see this one, dude.
Yeah, you're going to see that on Instagram.
Oh, my gosh, that was funny.
Dean and Ish be having me cry, bro. I said, Ish, why you never smile in photos? He said, bro, I got rest of bitch face. I said, bro, what? And he makes the free throw. It's crazy how you don't know how to break a press, like I said, but Braylon dribbling the ball at the court.
Yeah.
Nice pick, nice screen. Braylon takes his time. Oh, my God, gets to his step back. Airmail. And Pat with the rebound.
Nah, that was a brick of the day.
No, it's not a brick if it doesn't hit the rim, dude. Sway with the foul. Yeah, that was a foul, Sway. No cap.
Y'all call that, but you won't call the charge that he did? See, that's what I'm saying, bro. Y'all need to stop letting him rep for real. Like, dead ass serious.
You got to suspend Eric?
Yes, suspend his ass. Suspend him. I love you, Eric, but I hate your fucking reffing game, bro. I hate your reffing game.
It's all good, bro. He missed week two of
class. I hate his reffing game, bro.
Yo, everybody be saying fuck Eric as a ref, man. Y'all leave my roommate alone, man. Fuck him,
man. Nah, real shit.
What?
Yo, it's okay though. We still
need Ash to play one game with the dogs, man.
No, real shit.
Yeah, yeah, dead
you,
ass.
You promised us that, Ash.
Yeah, you promised us that. Yo.
Yeah, true.
Damn it. And there's a press.
No, he touched it. He touched it. He hit it.
They need to learn how to break the press, man. Fonzo.
See, y'all call it crazy shit.
Sway with the ball, 2-point game, 8 minutes left. Sway on the floor.
Yeah. You know what's crazy about this league, though?
What's
y'all up? They came up with a lot of rules that don't make no sense at
they
all.
Came in with a lot of rules that we haven't really enforced, or we enforce it when we want to. The rule book was made, and then, like, they put it out, like, 2 weeks before we got out. So, it was like, yeah. So, it was like, we talked about it in the ref chat and everything.
Y'all should keep the rules NBA-wise, bro. But, like, it was just crazy how they did it. What's his name? Sway didn't get
that. Oh, my gosh. Nice, a good block. And Braylon takes it to the hole. I bet you. I think Eric might need some security walking to the car after the game. And Nick throws it up.
Hey! Hey!
You better go.
That's a sweet fitness of the day brought to you by Ashes Based Off. Good job, Nick.
You better go like, comment, and subscribe.
I think that was the toughest layup I ever seen him make.
Hey, you're going to see that shit on the vlog. Watch.
Hey, wait till the podcast here. You know Nick going to talk shit.
You know Nick going to be talking shit. And Eric going to be right there.
Oh, God.
It's all good, man. Hey, I think La Familia, they shorts is just built long. There's literally, bro, like, look at Pat's shorts. Look at number 5's shorts, bro. Look at Tone's shorts, bro. That shit is crazy.
No, they're just little people.
No, bro, but roll your shorts up, nigga. Like,
look, Braylon ain't rolling his shorts up, and he's tall. Imagine if Tone was Braylon height, and, like, he would have been.
Them shits would still be long. At this point, he might be wearing pants. And Mike Parker gets to the tough leg. He hit one of those on me, bro. I don't know how, bro. 2-point game, 6 minutes left. Shakespeare, bring the ball up the court. One pass. See, to break a good press, you shouldn't even have to. Good bucket. You shouldn't even have to put the ball on the floor. That's how you traditionally don't dunk on him. Oh, my God.
Oh, yes. No.
I think that was a bailout. You know when you haven't blown your whistle the whole game, and then I promise you, if Eric did not make that call, Braylon would have yelled at that.
So what? Let him yell at him.
He's not ready for that,
that's
bro.
The thing about it, bro, is y'all like the people that
watch your mouth when you say y'all.
Okay, so listen, I don't care who it is, like real spill.
Right.
Y'all scared to call.
Braylon makes a free throw.
Yes. If Braylon come at y'all get scared of Braylon every time because he's y'all know he hoops for real.
Yeah.
And it's like, bro, if he tell you some shit, y'all gonna call the call for him because
no,
it's Braylon.
I be listening.
Y'all
I be
gotta
looking
stop
him.
Doing that.
I be looking at him straight face.
That's it.
I be looking at them straight face, bro. Like you
but
know.
But no, I know. But that's what I'm saying. Everybody gotta be treated the same in this league.
Yep.
You feel me?
Yep.
But like.
So you don't think
like
you
said,
you don't think you be getting every call?
Hell nah. Fuck no. Fuck no. No. No.
I love the calls I be getting.
No.
Man. Fuck it.
No. Bro, I got hit in my face 3 times in a game, and I get no calls from them.
You got to scream a little bit louder, man. And Sway takes him up. See, this is the problem. I don't want Sway to just start driving to the hole and begging for fouls with Nick with another and one.
Bro.
Here's the thing.
This is crazy.
Hey, I'm going to give Nick shit talking today about you by STK, man. That boy turned it up right now. I must be the LeBron.
It's
the LeBron. Yes. And Nick at the free throw line. Yeah, that yeah.
Damn, still can't shoot, though.
LeBron don't make free throws?
Nah, he don't. I told you, it's the LeBrons. Look how he running, too.
Them bitches. Oh, good rebound. Too small. Mike Parker with the lay. Hey!
That's a foul on Sway. That's a foul.
Hashtag how, Sway? It's a tie game with 4 minutes left to go, ready to rock.
Great. This is a tie game.
It's a beautiful game to end the Celenation week six, I believe it is now. It's been lit all season. Can't wait for playoffs coming up pretty soon. Shout out March Madness. You did what I'm saying. While Mike Parker.
Mike Parker with the first three.
You see what happens when you wear short shorts? I mean, I you make three. Your free throws.
Oh, he brought the bitches high up. It was some moment.
Yeah. Yeah. Every time you score, your shit gets shorter, bro. Pause if needed. And he goes 2 for 2. 68-66, 3 minutes left. Familia way. Nick with the ball. Whoa.
Oh,
Nick
shit.
Hits a move on Braylon. Throws it to Fonz. Fonz hits a move on Kerry. Great D. Ah, he needed that rebound, 17. Nick, oh, good defense by Nick. Nick better calm down. Nick, hey, I told you. Sit talker of the day, bro. Brought to you by SDK. Hey, Ghost, I wouldn't let nobody scream at me like that. And Santi for a three. Oh, Nick gives the ball to Toby to give me that shit and then throws it to Sway. Oh, Santi took it away from him. Sway handed it back. And then Santi threw the ball back. Double tech. Double technical. Wait, Sway is gone. That's two technicals. That's two technicals on Sway. It was early in the first half. Is he out? Damn. Sway's out of here. Yeah, hey, stop the clock. You got to, bro. It's a double technical, bro. Bro, it's a double tech. They got to talk about it. Should we stop the clock? Oh, my fault. Hey, I think Sway is out of here. Mike, you got to tell him. Sway's out. It's the rules, dog.
Like I said, watch this. Look.
Sway not going to like
when
this.
When he get mad, when Braylon get mad, that's when everybody want to understand him.
Yeah, I know.
Like, no. I'm sorry. It's not happening. Not today,
baby. Wait, he said no tech?
If that's a double tech, he's out the game.
Probably. Hey, I think Sway scored somebody some money. They changed the call. Yeah. It's all good, though. You think Braylon bitching Eric right now or Eric standing on business? Look like Eric standing on business right now. Ash doesn't agree with the call, James. Yeah. But hey, this, he teed him at first, right? But he gave him the ball to be disrespectful, though, don't care. You know? Yeah. It's all good.
Like
all I
said,
know now.
Everybody should not be a referee.
Look at his long shirt. Look at the long shorts, bro.
I ain't going to cap Tone.
Tone.
There's some big-ass shorts.
There's some big-ass shorts you got on
there's
right
some
now, bro.
Ass shorts.
Roll your shorts up. Please.
Them bitches big.
You basically got a dress on. And Sway misses the free throw.
Roll him up a little bit.
Roll. You got to teach him. You got to roll it at the hip. It's 1-1. I don't know what's going on. It's supposed to be 1-1. Wait, I thought it was a 1-1.
I'm so confused at this point right now.
You know what I'm not confused about?
Right.
We buy houses.
I think I ain't confused about Ash's cookies right now.
It's all good.
They be right here, smack.
I'm not going to lie, Horace. I need to come. Pause. I need to come to the grooming gallery, bro. You know what I'm saying? Come check y'all boys out. My hair is getting a little too crazy. I'm tired of wearing headbands and bandanas. 68-68, a minute 56. We had some commotion and some confusion, but Sway's still in the game, which is very great for the Reapers. They got bailed out. Who says little people can't score?
Little people matter.
Sway Mignon. They double. Oh. See, Sway's got to realize that the double's coming and he got to pass it. Familia's defense right now. The Reaper ball. Yeah, like I said, I think Eric gonna need some security walking to the whip.
Oh shit.
Ash, you think I can get a to-go bag for this cookie?
What you think she is, the grocery store? Nah, you didn't touch my napkins.
I got a napkin right here. Shakespeare, post up, big man. Oh, I never seen him. He got that? Santi with the rebound. Santi tall and short at the same time.
Yeah.
You feel me? Watch this. Oh. Kerry called for it, gives it to Mike Parker, the operator. Operating. Big rebound. You got to hold it, baby. They're not going to give you no foul like that. You got to hold it. Well, it's 70-68. It's a minute and six left. Reapers
is crazy.
Reapers is hot. I'm letting you know right now, if the Reapers lose, they're going to be mad as hell.
Yep.
Yeah. I bet you. Either way, somebody's going to be pissed, except for the Panthers, because we got a dub today. So, you know what I'm saying? And the Dogs, you know what I'm saying? This. Hey, salty.
Fuck y'all. Nah, you what?
House way. You know what I'm saying? Like, but shout out to like We that. Buy Houses. Hit up Josiah Kenyon if you need to buy a house. No, and then shout out to Horace with the Grim and Gallery. You need a chop, yeah. You need a haircut, go hit up my dog. Go hit him up on Instagram. I wish I had the number, but you know what I'm saying? Go, my dog can get you right.
Ass in them are feeling yourself after the day.
Oh, no, nah, bro. You saw the commercial she posted for the little thing, bro? All the new cookies and shit?
Leave me alone.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
You know what, Ash? I'm going to come get y'all again, bro.
You got a dog at home?
Yes.
So you're going to be looking at him the whole time.
I'm going to cuss his ass off when I see him.
That's crazy.
I'm going to be like, stupid fucking pup.
That dog's running around at home, don't even know what's coming towards
him. I swear. I'm going to go over there and be like, now you got to leave. You could have sit outside for the whole day.
Hey, all right, we back
from
break.
That's because of the damn dogs.
We got a nice...
Watch, we be making logos of fucking how we beat everybody. I want to see how the dogs make a logo of us.
Yeah, them... Hey, I want to say something.
Y'all just put our
fire. I want to say something. The Panthers started that AI logo shit, and then everybody started hopping on. Bro.
Ghost
did. No, bro,
Ghost
we
started
did.
That shit.
We started it, bro. I swear. I promise
he said,
you.
He said they started the AI
logo Yes,
shit.
Bro, we've been on that.
The shit that we post with the Panthers and the Ghost Riders, we've been on that, bro.
My captain
said I started. It's all nah, bro. I'm letting you know that was Panther history. It's all good though. 48 seconds left, 2-point game.
I want y'all to know this is like 2 seconds.
Wow, they're just playing hot potatoes. They need to foul him. There you go. Hey, Mike. Take your chain out, dog. Yeah.
That's 1-1. That's 1-1.
That's 1-1.
That's 1-1.
1-1.
It's 1-1. 1-1.
See, bro, we need to go to ref school. You think if we go to ref school, we'd be all right?
They need to go to ref school. That nigga right there need to go to ref school.
Yo, you can't say nigga on the
block. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. Cut it out.
And also, yeah, matter of fact, Nick said nigga, too. I don't think he's allowed to.
You just said it, too. God damn it.
At the free throw line. And he makes the free throw, puts him up by 3.
I'm going to be real with y'all. I do not want y'all to win, Mike.
It's all good.
Come on, Sway. Team me up.
Sway, get the ball, dog.
Oh.
Shot for 3. Oh, that shit look good, boy.
Oh, my gosh.
They got a hustle. Nick with the hustle. Nick with the hustle. There was a hustle play of the day. Nick would have had it. So it's 72-68, 21 seconds left. Reaper's ball. What you got? What you think? You still rocking with the Reapers?
Like the Reapers.
You said you like the Reapers. Hey, yo,
let's
cheers the cookie. Shout out to Ash's Bake Shop. Make sure you go get your box of cookies. How much they cost? $36. Hit up Ash Make Shop. Cheers, dog. You feel me? Cheers to y'all too.
Goddamn, Ash. Y'all gonna look at my face and be like, damn, Vaughn is really pissed.
You want a piece of cookie, dog?
Hell nah. My team don't deserve no goddamn cookies.
You taking everybody's hoodie away?
Oh, hell nah. If you did that, Coach, I would be so pissed.
I said you gotta take everybody's hoodie away.
I'd be so pissed, bro.
Oh, Braylon steals the ball. Yeah, you niggas didn't want to win, bro. Foul on Fonzo. And they call themselves the good guys in pink. Carrie's waving bye to him. Huh? That is a good question. Did number two play at all?
Hell no.
No, he didn't
play at all.
That's a tech.
Oh, hey, that's a take. He didn't play at all.
Yeah, so John the number two La Familia didn't play at all this game. So Mike, when you edit in this, that's a tech. No, not right now. Next game, bro. It's next game, Mike. When you're hearing this, just know it's a tech. And we also have a Braylon
Leg.
Next
game time. La Familia takes the dub.
I told you stop betting against them boys, man, unless they playing against us.
Yeah.
Or y'all.
I just really wanted the Reapers to win.
I feel you, bro, but they came out with long shorts on and shit, bro, and alternate jerseys, bro. Oh, my God. A fuck you three. Oh! That shit is disrespectful as hell. And 77-68, La Familia wins, gets the Reapers. Shout out to Josiah Kenyon. We buy houses. And then shout out to Horace with the Groman Gallery. Go hit him up. It was a bunch of sweet finishes, a bunch of bricks of the day. Shoot, campus legend. I'd say it's in between Santi and Mike Parker for the campus legend. But great day at Celenation basketball. You feel me? It's Uno SCK in the building. Vaughn, you got anything else to say to him, bro?
Hey, guess what? You said what? You gotta
come. I guess not. Oh, fuck yeah. It was a great day at Celenation basketball. We'll see y'all next week, Sunday. Be here, be square. You dig what I'm saying?